great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or...
Eddie's on the cred ship or clean.
Ah, there you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Thank you.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Because I don't see nothing in my book.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, chromed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. This should be fun.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Royce, we got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT-0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet. You fucking deaf? I said sit. For you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jesus, Jack, what gives?
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down for
Jack,
a planet bullet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right.
What is it?
A skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. The flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pinned down prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Course not. Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not? I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? I mean, he ain't dead.
Here she is, the ugly bitch! You're dead. You hear?
Unload on him, V! Cut loose!
Este cabrón!
Shit!
Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Quick! Gotta find a way out of here.
Got this set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Now let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Thank you. in the dead of space.
Detonator, armed.
Fuck! Hey!
Come on, V. Let's get out of here. Militech. They got those things buzzing around everywhere. Pass the gate. We can talk there.
Dealing with Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
Think we're done here, and doubt you'll find much inside. Rather tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
We make a good team, Jack.
I think you might be right.
In any case, I don't regret switching my life up the way I did.
Now that'd be the sweet taste of success, my friend. Hey, call up Dex, let him know we got his toy. Meeting to celebrate at the afterlife. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with Corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Miss V.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.